Resurrection of the dead should not inhibit anyone from donating organs after death. This is halachically unfounded, and it is known medically that all organs disintegrate with time and people will be resurrected, even those who died many generations ago. Some people are losing limbs or parts of their bodies in various operations, yet we believe that they will be resurrected fully and will gain back either an arm or a spleen or part of a liver that was taken out during lifetime. And therefore, there is no difference if you find someone that was buried long time ago and has no organs with him, someone who died recently and his organs were removed for medical purposes, or someone who died and his organs are removed to save someone else. All will be resurrected the same way.